One, two, three, four, five. And you hit me up just to see if I'm okay. I loved it way too goddamn much when you told me you don't mind when I keep you up. Sending mama go my lines, you know shit. Lying now that makes me wanna be alive. Wanna say I think it's okay, but just don't know me all the same way that I feel. Right for more than just breaking shit. Took some sad months to realize I didn't miss the cold weather, I just missed you. I used to think I'd get by fine, trying to hide what's on my mind. Friendships bound, painted strange shapes, and so on. Kinda was alone. But not alone in sentiment. Been so isolated by the time I tried to stay alive. Brought up with the choice of success or suicide. So I'm calling sick again just to spend the day with you. Wanna say I think it's so good, but feel the same way that I feel. Like we're more than just friends, cause it took too long to realize I didn't miss the cold weather, I just missed you. I just missed you. I didn't miss Orange County, I just missed you. I didn't miss Tonight Rocco, I just missed you. I didn't miss Culver City, I just missed you. I can't enjoy outside the snow, no, I just missed you. Cause I don't need the cold weather like I need you. I don't need the sweater weather, I just need you. Here it is again, a heart of excitement in the form of a girl who waits alive as she sits alone on the floor of her bedroom waiting for answers, wasting time. The son of a soldier, Remington shotgun, rolled up sleeves, to keep Satan out of the walls. The suburbs, his last bastion of modernity. He's getting with upstairs, watching over his daughter. She writes him a song, she's so depressed. Her lyrics are nothing, but she's still. The bedroom door behind her stands right beside her. She's trying to get her head on straight. Fox AM after black eyes and scratch nail polish. She performs with my bloody. She walks so hard, how hard to lose her balance. Fall over backwards. She has a map of stuff, follies, but she'll never leave her bedroom. With you, everything's the end of the world. Melancholy, I can't smell. Like a virus, I'm sure you got it from the stupid girl. You'll never be okay if you don't come to your senses. But I feel so defenseless, so alone. I thought he was right when he said that about me. Still thinking of me from up there. And as they stop to look at her, they won't look further. Like it's not a murder, an inevitable tragedy. Bloody hands of all the heartless. as fuck as emotionally fucked her too. But it dies of suffering, flipping through a spiral notebook for some sad, hopeless words to turn into a liturgy, so she'll never leave her bedroom. Every